a child can't learn the way we teach, maybe we should teach the way they learn. This quote best suits my worthy physics teacher, Mr. Rajiv Thakur. He takes a hand, opens a mind, and touches a heart. We are truly blessed to have someone so well known in this field. Physics feel less intimidating and more engaging. He has made us realize the beauty of a subject. He is the one who tugs and pushes and leads us to further step, keeps us working for good results. He inspires to ask tough questions for him, which makes us study thoroughly in order to show others that my quest was the toughest of all. He makes the classes memorizing, having a long-lasting impressions. He creates mind maps, concept maps, use different tools like charts, graphics, presentation, flashcards, etc. He is an amazing person. The way of his explaining concept make us feel physics related to our own life. He is accessible anytime and anywhere. You know, we never felt like bunking his class. I feel that he is the noblest gift for the school. You have guided countless students to stores of power they didn't know they had. And if I talk about myself, you brought me to my mental limit. You taught me that power would work, only be multiplied if I worked overtime. You have always astonished us with your own ability to impart masses of complex information with simple clarity. He is a person who will leave you feeling reasonable, cared for, and empowered. I, Chanpreet, student of medical section from Shri Guru Harkrishan Senior Secondary Public School, GT Road, Amritsar, feels highly obliged that I have been given a chance to utter few words of praise for not only mine, but the favorite teacher of most of the students of our school, that is Mr. Rajiv Thakur.